Hello guys, coming with me, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this YouTube channel. Okay, this time I want to talk about insurance. Crop insurance may be purchased by farmers to reduce or manage various risks associated with growing crops, such as include crop loss or damage caused by weather, hail, drought, forest damage, but especially incurred on disease. Some of these being common number just in the grass insurance use model of your famous extreme hazard crop production to defend certain climate triggers that if surprised have high probabilities of causing substantial crop loss. Well, here of loss occur associated with studying the climatic weather source, the index into our farmer is entitled to a homestead payment. Earthquake insurance is a form of property insurance that pays the policyholder in the event of an earthquake that causes damage to property. Most ordinary home insurance policies do not cover earthquake damage. Earthquake insurance policies can vary better or high deductible stress depend on location and hence the likelihood of an earthquake as well as the condition of the home. Weather bonds is a form of casualty insurance that covers policyholder for loss includes as a result of prudent as by specific individual individual includes a business for loss caused by the results as of its employees. But insurance protect against property loss due to building money U.S. insurance does not provide for the insurance in the surprise of the country in response. The federal government created the National Flood Insurance Program, which serves as the insurer of the last resort. Home insurance, as a commonly called the flood insurance or homeowner insurance, often operated in the real estate industry as a profit coverage for damage or destruction of the property home in some geographical areas. The police may include the tent of risks as flood or earthquake. The recovery of additional coverage maintenance. Relative to are typically the homeowner's responsibility. The police might include a inventory, or this can be worked as a responsibility police, especially for people who rent housing in the some countries. Insurance over a package which might include liability and legal responsibility for injuries and property damage caused by members of the household. Land health insurance cover residential or commercial property that is rented to tenants. It also covers the lender's liability for the occupants at the property. Most have on insurance may well cover only overall occupant and liability or damage related to tenants. Next, marine insurance and marine cargo insurance cover the loss or damage of vessel at sea or on inland weather. And of cargo in transit regardless of the method of transit with the owner of the cargo on the carrier as well as corporation. Marine cargo insurance typically expense that the owner of cargo of loss distance for fire shipwreck, but it was loss that can be recovered from the carrier or the carrier insurance. Marine insurance underwriters will include the elements of insurance policy which extend the indemnity to cover loss of profit and other business aspects attributable to property that are caused by cover loss. Rental insurance, our health and insurance is an insurance policy that provides some of its benefit of homeowner insurance but does not include coverage for dwelling or certain with the exception of small international the tenant makes to the insurer. Supplemental natural disaster insurance covers special expense after a natural disaster renders that the builder home unit habitable. But requirements are moderated to the insurer until the home is rebuilt or a specific time period has elapsed. Insurance one, the insurance is a third-party insurance guaranteeing the performance of the principal. Next, volcano insurance is specialized insurance protecting organ damage arising especially from volcanic eruption. Windows insurance is a contract covering the damage that can be caused by wind effects such as hurricane. Okay guys, this is our discussion about insurance. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this YouTube channel. And see you next time.